people who came thinking truly that they are in Islamic nation, so to speak, and they're way too far away from that. And I think they've discovered that that's not the case. Muslims don't do that. People of the faith, whether Muslims, Christians, Jews, they don't do that. This is subhuman. And what we've seen here, if anyone had middle grounds, knowing who is right and who is wrong, this event was a turning point. It's a milestone in the defeat of these forces of darkness, not only by governments, but by the public themselves, by the people.